Hello, beautiful people. This is Mimi, and I'm back with chapter 2 of Dusk Until Dawn. Let's get started. Was just dusting. Of course, it was too early for you to get attacked. Let's go with that one. That machine in the corner by the window. So he didn't fall for your puppy eyes. Defense mechanism? Simon is all good in stories and games, but honestly, I would not like to have a very exciting life. They usually involve a lot of drama and danger. So obviously his sister. Who's that? If he is a vampire, I guess history teacher would be a very likely choice of career. Though he's probably seen history firsthand. Yeah, I think they're gonna end up being vampires. You sometimes. I wonder if he's available. It would be too weird though. The girl is in high school. No. Tell the truth. The signs are you feel lightheaded, you feel nauseous, possibly dizzy. Oh my. Oh, that was a nice way to end chapter 2. Okay, beautiful people, that's it for this chapter. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and share it and subscribe for more chapters videos every Thursday. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.